This one had a big knot in the middle, so I had to repair it.
Yeah.
There's a patch on the back.
Okay.
In the middle, there's a boat-shaped plug called a boat.
Yep.
And on the belly is a bloom, which is made out of thin layers of yew.
What type of sinew do you guys use here?
I can't remember. That was deer backstrap.
Guys, this is heavy. Yeah.
It's not as heavy as that. That's actually a war bodkin. That's an armor piercing.
Oh, that's a bodkin.
See, this would have been for distance. That would have hurt. We did tests against plate simulating armor.
And did they penetrate?
No, not all of them. The 2mm hard plate, they reckon it was probably about 70 joules impact energy. Well, they weren't all on horseback.
That's true.
And there were ransoms to be had, so if you picked your man, I can imagine archers would have been placing bets, really. Get the fancy Frenchman in his, with his posh helm. They were on a narrowing front, and they were in mud. So they were slowed right down.
Yeah.
And in actual fact, when they got to the English, I mean, the French lost rather than the English won, to be honest. The French just were not very bright. And they did it three times. Crécy, Poitiers, and Agincourt. But in the end, they beat us.